I need spirit. Fight alone?
Make yourself useful and spin that winch.
Oh, right. Don't mind me. I'll just bloody well carry on trying to raise a great bloody catapult on my own, shall I?
Not enough spirit.
Promise Captain Ho I'd watch my temper. Do me a favor. And don't mention that I shouted at you a little, all right?
Asmodan's demons have...
If it is not closed, the keep will be overrun.
When I return, the breach will be sealed.
We can't all be warriors. Someone needs to sell the equipment.
9. Young Commander Calderos believes that the demonic scourge will flee before a bloody show of righteous force. He intends to lead a charge from our fortifications tomorrow. Calderos can commit suicide by stupidity if he wants, but I'll be damned if I send my lads with him.
The demons are in the keep! They're coming up from the depths! To arms! To arms!
You're all right.
Don't have enough spirit.
Thank you. I have been fortunate enough to learn much of the barbarians' complicated history in my time. Yet the origins of these large, mighty warriors are hazy at best. Legend holds that they are the offspring of Volkathos, an ancient who embodied their ideals of strength, bravery, and courage. Children of Volkathos settled in the northern steppes, an area that is now known as the Dreadlands. Theirs was primarily a nomadic and tribal culture, though they had a few permanent settlements such as Sesseron and Harogoth. A group of revered former warriors known as the Elder Council ruled the barbarians.
Not enough spirits.